Beginning a deadly stabbing on Milwaukee's south side. This happened around 2:30 this morning at 13th and Cleveland. Police say officers were on a traffic stop nearby when a citizen alerted them to the stabbing. They found a 26-year-old man with stab wounds. He died at the scene. No arrests have been made.